Well, I've, as you have said, I've been conducting the orchestra of Boston Pops for 14 years, which seems like a moment. I don't know where it goes so quickly in life. These, and there have been so many wonderful moments in this time. To list them is really almost impossible. But I can start in backward progression. One of the most wonderful things about this 14 years was last night here in Tokyo. And I think the orchestra was at its best. They brought life to the music that was very special for me as a composer. And then added to that the Japanese audience, which was so exuberant and appreciative and warm. So these are the things, and actually all three of the Japanese tours have been great memories. So I'm very rich with memories of these 14 years. Well, I hope in leaving the orchestra, I won't be, in fact, leaving it. You know, after 14 years, it's more like a family. You know, the position is not so important anymore as the connection with people, which is very personal. You become friends with this one, you could love some of these people, and it becomes a very... So, certainly I don't want to give that up, and certainly I will come to Boston, conduct, and be part of the life of the orchestra in some way. Specifically, I don't know yet, because we'll have a new conductor, and I don't want to be in the way of that. That has to be a good success,
yes,
too.
Certainly, I understand.
And the other plans, I'll continue my work with Mr. Spielberg in Hollywood, of course, and compose music of my own. So.